It has been a bright, beautiful day for boaters on the Sacramento River, but underneath all that beauty, the Sacramento and American Rivers are facing what one local fish expert says is a potential environmental disaster.
It is a problem so big it could cause the salmon fishing season to be shut down before it opens.
KCRA3's Mike Tissell has more on what could be one of the worst years ever for salmon anglers.
Nice. Right now, along the banks of the Sacramento River, anglers are well aware of the problem.
It's a huge issue.
I think it's a huge problem.
Chris Folster of Broadway Bait says what's happening right now with the salmon population is a potential
disaster. It could be really bad.
At issue is an unprecedented drop in the local salmon population. In fact, back in 2002, the local salmon population numbered greater than 800,000. Last year, it numbered only 90,000.
It's a big issue. Everybody's really kind of worried about it.
In fact, this week, the Pacific Fisheries Management Council is meeting right here in Sacramento to discuss what to do to stop the decline. One thing is already certain. That council will likely tell federal authorities to significantly shorten or even possibly shut down the salmon fishing season.
Who knows? It might be you get to fish weekends in July, or in the river, maybe you get to fish Friday, Saturday, and Sunday in September and the first week of October. Who knows?
Could be some limitations, though.
There will be limitations, probably as severe as we've ever seen in modern times.
So severe, a few anglers are already calling for this season to be closed entirely.
Like I said, what I'm saying is probably not going to be very popular, but I think it's better for the environment.
By the end of this week, the council is expected to release its recommendation for how much to curtail or limit this year's salmon fishing season, if it even allows it to begin at all. In Sacramento, Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 reports.
Experts also say a leading indicator of the health of next year's salmon population is showing record lows. On top of that, one local bait shop says salmon-related business was off 80% last season. Again, the Pacific Fisheries Management Council is meeting in Sacramento all week in an effort to address this environmental problem.